She has been here before. She doesn't cry anymore. No looking back. No, she doesn't go to the bar. Too many lovers she's got, and they want her back. She loves control. She wants it her way, and there's no way she'll ever stay unless she give it up. You know what I'm gonna say? I'm into it. Whatever trouble that you're thinking, I could get into it. I see a king-size bed in the corner, we should get into it. All of the things I wanna do to you is infinite. I mean, if you're into it, I'm into it. Your arms look a little stronger. Your eyes just as I remember. Your smile's just a little softer. I'm never prepared for a moment like that. Yes, I get it all came back. It all came back. Cause after all these years, I still feel everything when you are near. And it was just a quick hello, and you had to go. And you probably will never know. You're still the one I'm after all these years. Blank stares, faithless vampires at the same places. Shadows, traces. I know that you feel me. You're running, 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 making the rounds with all your fake friends. Running, running away from me. You can strip down without showing skin. I can see you're scared of your emotions. I can see you're hoping you're not hopeless. So why can't you show me? Why can't you show me? I can see you looking for distractions. I can see you're tired of the acting. So why can't you show me? Who are you in the dark? My
to set the night on fire, night on fire. But we could only burn so long. Counterfeit emotions only run skin deep. Know you're lying when you're lying next to me, next to me. How did we get so far gone? I should know by now. You should know by now. We should know by now. Something's gotta give, something's gotta break. But all I do is give, and all you do is take. Something's gotta change, but I know that it won't. No reason to stay. It's a good reason to go. Good reason to go. Oh, oh. I have never heard a silence quite so loud. I walk in the room and you don't make a sound, make a sound. You're good at making me feel small. If it doesn't hurt me, why do I still cry? If it didn't kill me, then I'm half alive. How did we get so far gone? I should know.